Culture fit versus culture ad versus everything else. Culture fit, many people think fit means cloning or just like me. More people like what we like. That's not culture fit. The best culture fit is what aligns with your strategy. If the best culture fit is changing the culture of the current company to let's say from being cautious and very routine oriented and do things the way they've always done it to we got to shake this company up and be more innovative, you culture fit is actually something very different than what you have. Because culture fit is what do we need as a culture to change, you know, the products and innovate and be more innovative. What is that strategy? If that's a take, that's a complete change, you need a new culture. So culture fit is not more of the same, okay? That's how we measure it and how we talk about it. Culture ad is where you're saying, we want to complement what we have and guarantee the opposite. Culture contribution implies that either cloning or diversity of thought can be positive. In certain situations, you do want to clone. Call center agents, you have 300 of them. They're all doing the same script. They're all, you know, being timed to do it quickly. You might not want 500 people doing completely different processes and different questions and doing their own thing. You might want to just find what works and keep it there. Takeaways, no matter what you do call it, depending on the steps outlined earlier, measurement, strategy, targeting a culture that aligns to your strategy, you need to step in and align to those targets. So whether they're similar or different to your current staff, it depends on where you want to go as a company and what your strategy is.